Welcome to Healing Stouch, where we bring clarity to your health questions. Today, we're diving deep into the optic nerve, your vision's lifeline. This vital link between your eye and brain is key to your sight. But what happens when it's at risk? The optic nerve is a crucial bridge between your eye and brain, carrying visual information that allows you to see the world. It's akin to a high-speed internet cable, transmitting countless bits of data every second. This data, in the form of light signals, is processed by your brain to create the vivid, colorful images you see. However, this vital lifeline for our vision isn't invincible. Several factors can threaten your optic nerve, from glaucoma, the leading cause, to injuries and even conditions like multiple sclerosis. Detecting optic nerve damage early is key. Let's delve into the causes of this damage. Various factors can pose threats to your optic nerve. Glaucoma, a condition that increases pressure in your eye, is the leading cause. Trauma or injuries, perhaps from a sports accident or a fall, can also inflict damage. Other health conditions, such as multiple sclerosis, can cause inflammation leading to damage. Ischemic optic neuropathy, a sudden loss of blood flow to the optic nerve, can also cause severe damage. These factors underscore the importance of regular eye checks and early detection. Through ophthalmoscopy, OCT scans, visual field tests, and MRI, specialists can assess the damage. It's about protecting your vision's lifeline, your optic nerve. Though some damage might be irreversible, hope is not lost. Early detection of optic nerve damage is vital in preserving your vision. Medical professionals use a combination of diagnostic methods to assess the condition of your optic nerve. Ophthalmoscopy, a simple eye examination, allows a glimpse of the optic nerve directly. OCT, or optical coherence. Tomography scans provide detailed images of the optic nerve, highlighting any structural changes. Visual field tests evaluate peripheral vision, often the first to be affected. In some cases, an MRI might be necessary to rule out other conditions. Managing glaucoma, reducing inflammation, and visual rehabilitation can help. Plus, exciting research into stem cell and gene therapy offers future possibilities. Prevention is your first defense. But when optic nerve damage has occurred, it's all about managing the symptoms and slowing the progression. The primary treatment is to address the underlying cause. In cases of glaucoma, this might mean medications or surgery to lower the eye pressure. If inflammation is the culprit, steroids or other anti-inflammatory drugs can be used. For those with significant vision loss, visual rehabilitation can make a world of difference. This involves training the individual to use their remaining vision more effectively and may include the use of assistive devices. And the future? It looks promising. Researchers are exploring innovative treatments like stem cell therapy and gene therapy. These cutting-edge fields have the potential to repair or replace damaged optic nerve cells, opening up exciting new possibilities for restoring vision. Remember, no treatment can fully reverse optic nerve damage. That's why it's so crucial to prevent it in the first place. Regular eye checks, managing health conditions, and protecting your eyes from injuries can safeguard your optic nerve. Understanding and protecting your optic nerve is vital for maintaining clear vision. You can start by scheduling regular eye checks to catch any issues early. It's also important to manage your health conditions, especially those that can affect your blood pressure, as they can indirectly harm your optic nerve. Lastly, don't forget to safeguard your eyes from injuries. Protective eyewear can be a real vision lifesaver. Subscribe for more health insights and share this video to spread awareness. Together, let's see a brighter future. Thanks for watching. We've journeyed through the optic nerve and its importance. To keep learning and protecting your vision, hit subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. Together, we can illuminate health's mysteries. Stay healthy and see you in the next video.